My name is Terry Walker.
And I'm from UDW, Stanislaus County.
Yeah, well, this is the line.
And I'm here today because of the cuts. The cuts would affect my clients because I go into homes and I work with individuals that's not family members. And each day they're crying to me about not wanting to go into care homes or institutions. And I'm a firm believer that if you stay in your home, that you can live longer. And if you be institutionalized or care home-ized, they just don't do what I would do for them. And not only what I would do, but there's many providers that are very good providers. And I'm just here today to let you know I'm not going to shut up, so I hope you guys just put up.